Right now, Anne Arundel County Police are looking for the person who robbed a woman in Laurel. This happened in the 3400 block of Whispering Hills Place late Thursday night. The woman told police approached her with a gun. The victim gave the man her stuff and he fled. Now, if you saw what happened or you might have any information, please call police. Katie Johnston for WCHZ.com.